It is all about that to emphasize first and foremost. We're watching for a few flakes. I've got a few showing up on Super Doppler 12 to the north, and the wind gusts, some of those 40 to 50 miles an hour. As we look at our Doppler radar, let me show you this. The northern tier of counties getting some snow showers here, northern Rockingham and on into Stokes County as well, and also into Caswell County. These are moving north to south. Let me step over this way too. Look at Petersburg or Richmond here. There's been lightning with that part of the rain. Now they've got the cold air that's going to bring the snow in for them. So a significant winter storm and big snowmaker for Virginia. We're right on the southern edge, trying to rely on that to get any kind of snow here. And as I zoom in a little bit closer here, I want to show you from Stoneville to Reidsville. Watch out there, especially with your travel this morning, because some of those snow showers could accumulate just a little bit. Sandy Ridge, you're getting a pretty good snow shower in the northeast part of Stokes County. Notice as we move into Surrey and Wilkes and Yadkin, we've had that dry air that's moved in right along the southwest part, and that's what's really making it tough to get any snow out of this, even though it's plenty cloudy and windy. As we go back to the graphics here, got a lot to zip through, and as you can see in the mountains, watch for your snow showers. Be safe with your travel there. It's in the 20s in the mountains, and you might get 30s today, and your wind will gust over 50 miles an hour. Maybe a few flurries, otherwise cloudy and windy in Wilkesboro and Mount Airy, 45 your high. We've got 30s as you venture out here in the Triad, about 36 a popular number. It's cold. Is 34 in Lexington, Moxville, and Yadkinville. There is the risk that maybe you get a flurry this morning or some of those snow showers, and a slight risk of a shower this afternoon. Otherwise, temperatures in the 40s today for highs, but those wind gusts may equal the temperatures with some of the winds gusting over 40 miles an hour. So,